most dangerous theme park of all time. The owner was like, I'm not going to hassle the kids with a bunch of rules. I'm just going to leave safety up to them.
What am I doing?